What
did we do last time? I think all we legitimately did was the shadow challenges. I think that was it. So right now we should be on our way to meeting Ulthane. And from there we need to continue to hunt the Griever,
as he's called,
the second of the Chosen. Yeah, I remember that it put me back in the Geon Pass for some reason. But yeah, we'll come back. I want to make sure it's recording properly. Woo! Fishies! Fishies! Fishy! Fishy! Fishies! Any more? Oh, I did leave one alive. Those ones explode. Ah! With an incredible amount of no sound. There we go. All right. All right. We should have already had it. But over here is Volgrim. This should have been where we started. This is where we were when... We were right here, we saved it, and we turned it off, but for some reason saving it and turning it off here didn't do shit. So, I'm not gonna ask anything of him right now. Whoops. There, yep. This is where we actually get to meet Ulthane. This is the Black Hammer. It healed me.
Come on already. What are you waiting for?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching that one ain't yours.
I really like Ulthane. I'm a little surprised that we were able to get in here without seeing him, though.
You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
He is the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
But let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the...
Ah, that actually got me. Okay, Hercules.
Throw your last against stone, boy.
Yep. That was pretty useless. Oh, you want me to use chaos form.
Sup?
Now that one's hurting him. There we go.
I ain't been tagged in millennia.
And the angels are here.
100 years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait.
I can't wait until she knows the truth. I know the truth, I just don't want to say it this early in the game. And only people who have played this game before know this truth.
Justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons. If I'm a pluck ya.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me.
I like Ulthane. I don't know why, but it won't let me lock onto any other angel other than this one. Right here. Like, come on. He's literally grabbing them away from me. Two at a time.
I hope this old knows where he's going. We came for the Grievous Heart, remember?
He knows where he's going. Good thing you can do something about that. I don't have the Tremor Gauntlets yet, so I can't... yet. Woo! Oh! Okay. He threw his hammer at me. Ow. Ow! Come on. Well, holy hell!
Get over here, bastard.
Calm yourself! I'm still killing things! Just because you decided to quit early did not my fault. Oops.
For the Helguard.
Okay.
For the Helguard.
Have a car.
Your justice is at hand.
How about yours? This is brutal. I don't even give the angel the courtesy of an easy death the way I do with the demons. I just beat him into the ground.
Now you're just showing off.
Am I? At least I'm not trying to be a pain in the ass. Have you seen you?
Over here, stranger.
Whee! Reminds me of Titanfall 2.
For the light. We will not yield.
Why? Is there a reason you won't tag the one that's right next to me?
Your justice is at hand.
I win. Can you imagine? Okay, can you work with me here? I probably shouldn't have picked that up just yet. Oops. Where did it go? Oh, it's in there. Just about to say it. There we go. I'm just now seeing it, but his heavy cannon that he's got, you'd have to play Destiny 2 to understand this, but it kind of looks like the Vigilance Wing from Destiny 2. That's kind of cool. The Redemption. It kind of looks like the Vigilance Wing from Destiny 2. Well, with the Redemption, should be slightly easier to take out some of these guys, especially at longer distances. Ooh, guy got back up. He won't that time. Sure, yeah. I'll let you believe that if it helps you feel better. I'm over on this side. Just to let you know. Damn, he survived that charge shot like it was nothing. Like it weren't nothing. I'm getting my ass beat with this gun. There we go. Sure, yeah. I do like that this is unlimited ammo. I don't have to worry about any of that.
Your
Fuck your shield.
Your justice is at hand.
Getting my ass beat from these guys. Get that guy out of the picture so I can shoot him. This guy down. There we go. Were you aiming for me? What are you going for? Because... I'm busy doing your job. Dude. A little bit of health, not enough. Come on. I forgot where the end of this is because it takes so long. Ow! God, I'm so almost dead.
Okay, now you're just showing off.
Okay, that one might have been a slight bit of showing off. I just wanted to steal that kill from him. There we go. Take care of that. We can. Drop that. Jump up here, and there's a chest. Ah, it's only souls. I was kind of hoping it was health. I mean, that is kind of what I need right now. Well, I can't keep the gun anyway. I'd have to jump across this.
Over here,
I'm right
stranger.
Here. Please be health. I love it. Alright. I'll follow your lead. Woohoo! Alright. Woo! Oh, shit! That is a Wrath Shard. That's the end of that. I don't. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet! No! Go away! Because of that goddamn pop-up!
What are you waiting for?
I was totally gonna make it! Okay, maybe I wasn't. You hold your horses. I said you hold your goddamn horses! If I'm not mistaken, over there, that Wrath Shard, or Life Shard, whichever one it is, that's another fight with the top hat zombie. But I do have my not my wrath form. Well, I guess it is, actually. But I can use that against him the way I did last time in the, shut up! In the Drowned Pass. Can you fucking... Thank you. Okay. Come over here and get this... if I'm not mistaken, this should be the last Wrath Core I need to make a... Or the last Wrath Shard I need for a new Wrath Core. Yes. There we go. Now I have 4 of those. Okay, now we'll go up. Well, back up. Shut up. You're so impatient. Alright, now we'll go... Where is it? Right over here. Ooh, I can't even get it yet. I don't have the grapple. But yeah, that's another Wrath Shard. I'll have to get that when I have the grapple. I guess I don't have to fight the Top Hat guy. I know somewhere in this area, he's here. I can fight him again. I know he's around here somewhere. Just don't know where he is. We're holding that open for him.
You'll go nowhere, Wilson. You cannot escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged.
Oh my god, he's fine!
Yourself, traitor.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about killing you. But I'll settle for watching you.
As do
it.
You. You know what? I'm gonna keep my wrath form there. Laugh it up, little thing. You'll be begging to help me here in a second.
Defend yourself, traitor.
I don't know. Thanks for making it so easy. Don't worry, she's fine too. She lives! They carry her limp ass away.
Could be you really are who you say. Them pageants seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. To seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
You kill that Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then I promise, we'll have words.
Oh, we'll have words anyway.
Get off of my property! Before more pigeons come looking and clapping me yard.
Before pigeons come looking and clapping me yard. I'm Irish, I can't do Scottish very well, so. So now, I don't exactly know what this is called. I mean, Tiamat had the Twilight Cathedral, but this is just the Griever's Lair. Not much to it. I'm not exactly sure what this place is actually called. Anvil's Ford is technically Ulthane's place. That's where he does his work. That whole area is Anvil's Ford. So I guess technically the Griever's Lair doesn't start until we jump down into that. I just want to make sure we're not leaving anything behind. And we're gonna jump right down. Splash. Now get out of here before more pigeons come to look the crap in the yard.
Ooh, hey, I almost didn't see that.
Now I'm just checking all the corners now. Alright, I don't want to go too far into this. Because I haven't realized, I didn't realize it, but I've already been recording for almost 30 minutes. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to see how far this goes. And if it goes too far into the Griever's area, then I will save it and turn it off and then just start this back up next week wherever it starts me. The Hollows. Alright, so yep, this is where we meet the Griever. And this one starts out a little weird, where you start out with an immediate fight with the Griever. You can't do anything to it. I mean, Griever's gonna beat your ass. But I mean, it's the thought that counts. Guarantees souls for destroying environment objects by any means. Drastically increased damage inflicted with iron weapons. Weapon experience gained during combat boosts war's armor level. What does this one that's on it? Boosts the damage inflicted by a weapon's attack. Let's put that one on there for now. And that being said, save. We didn't pick up any artifacts for Volgrim. We didn't pick up any more abyssal armor. Nope. Works for me. For now, at least. So then next week, we'll just start this wherever it drops us off. If it's not right here where we are, it'll probably drop us off back at the bottom of the stairs. Way in the back, technically. It seems kind of far, but it's really not. Anyway, we'll start wherever we start next time. But this is what we'll do. Next time might be another long episode of finding my way through the Griever's Lair here in the Hollows. Or what I'll do with that is I'll do the Hollows and then I'll cut it off. And then the Griever will be the week. Actually, fighting the Griever will be the week after that. So I'll figure that out when it happens. Next week's either going to be a long episode or it's going to be a really bad cliffhanger.